What's up, guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So, it's been a long time since I posted a new video, right? Kasi B, nag-sem break tayo. Mm-hmm. So, ayun, I'm here again to talk about NUMOA kasi pasokan na naman. So, ayun, hindi naman na bago sa atin yung mga rules and regulation pagka unang pasukan or first day of school, di ba? So, uso din yan sa NUMOA. So, bago natin simulan, make sure na nakasubscribe ka na and kindly click the notification bell para updated ka sa mga videos ko about sa NUMOA. So, without further ado, let's begin. So, I'm going to talk about the not allowed upon entering the campus. I'm talking about the proper school uniform and the proper damit. So, ayan. Proper haircut ng both female and male. So, unahin natin sa male students. This is from our school campus. So, credits po sa kanila. So, ayan. Number one for males. Sleeveless or razorback tops. So, bawal po ang aesthetics. I mean, pwede naman ang mga aesthetic, pero patapusin nyo muna yung video ko para alam natin yung mga aesthetic. So, ayan. Hanging tops, B, aesthetic. All kinds of shorts, syempre B, hindi ka naman pupunta sa school na naka-shorts. Ano yun? Hysteric ba doon? Sorry. So, ayun. Number 3 and number 4. Tattered, torn, or workout jeans or pants. So, alam naman na natin yung tattered jeans. So, yun. Unauthorized ID lace. So, NUMOA has a lace, sariling lace, na mabibili sa sa mismong bulldog exchange namin. Ayan. Deadly weapons. Di ka lang makisabak dun, B. And earrings, body, and facial piercing. Oh, lalaki ka, B. Hindi babae. Tiyari. So, next. Rubber slippers, sandals, or worn-out shoes. And lastly, bright or loud hair color and highlights. Bawal ang may kulay B. Mm-mm. Yung mga pang parang na blondie, bawal yon. So next, for female students, sleeveless, spaghetti straps, razor back, haltered, tube tops, and dresses. Though, pwede namang mag-dresses, huwag lang yung super exe. Yes, B, pwede. Pero, and next, backless tops and dresses. All kinds of shorts and leggings. Midriff, hanging of shoulder tops and dresses or crop tops. So, mini micro or mini skirts or more than 2 inches above the knee. And body hugging blouses and skirts yung masikip. See-through attires. See-through. Tattered, torn, worn out jeans or pants. Open-toed shoes like sandals. Ayan, rubber slippers, sandals, sabi ko nga kanina, worn out shoes, deadly weapons, unauthorized ID lace, like what I've said sa male, may authorized ID lace ang NUMOA na mabibili sa Bulldog Exchange. And cigarette or electronic cigarette or vape, body and facial piercing, bawal din yung multi-piercing. A wearing cap. And lastly, bright or loud hair color and highlights. So, IMB, if you want to go to and yung MOA don't wear those things. So, ayun. I-update ko kayo kung ano pa yung mga do's and don'ts if meron pa na i-announce ng aming school. So, make sure na naka-subscribe kayo and pakiclick yung notification bell para updated nga kayo. So, ayun. Thank you for watching. I hope you love and liked it. Bye-bye!